Yo, what's going on, everyone? It is your boy, Expert Chris X, and today I have some pretty good gameplay for you guys. I'm in a tank. I'm going tanking. I've been uploading. I want to upload some vehicle gameplay because I haven't really uploaded anything like that. I don't know how I got this kill. I have not the slightest fucking clue. If you guys can figure out how I got it, please explain to me in the comment section because I have no clue how. I think I randomly shot a thing, and it must have hit someone and killed them. But you know, as far as I know, I'm not totally sure. So, what I wanted to talk about, what I've been pretty much dreading since day one, is that I'm going to have to close my other channel. Not Best Battlefield Vids or this channel. It's staying up. It's going good, but the other channel that I have, Explosive SOTD, fucking planes. My bad if you guys hear that. The other one, Explosive SOTD, it's not going well. The community's really just faded out on me, and you know, I don't want to put all the blame on them. Like, you know, like I should be picking out videos and finding videos to upload, but I can't do it all. You know, I can't. There's only a certain amount of videos and such that I can get. I mean, it's just really hard trying to get everything on my own. Like, I'd have to search through hundreds of videos and stuff. And I told them, all you guys got to do is, you know, find me a good equipment shot, something that explodes or whatever. And that's it, you know. I would want to convert it to Battlefield 3, but it is a Call of Duty channel exclusively. And, you know, the thing is it has, like, I want to say, like, 600-something subscribers, and it only gets, like, 50 to 100 views, you know? It's not, it's really not a good ratio. It's a losing game. I was trying so hard to keep it up, but over the past few weeks, I've just let it go. I haven't kept trying to look for more videos or whatever, and, you know, I'm not saying that this is what's going to inevitably happen to Best Battlefield Vids, is that you guys, the guys that are on Best Battlefield Vids, they're a great community, and I don't mean to bash the people over at Explosive SOTD, but it is what it is. I don't want to sugarcoat nothing. I don't want to lie to you guys at all. I mean, you know, maybe some of you guys subscribe to my channel because of Explosive SOTD. And, you know, some of you guys might hate me for wanting to shut it down or actually closing it down. It's still up. It still has all the videos or whatever, but I've been seriously thinking about closing it. It's just between my personal channel, which I barely put videos on. You know, I get like a video every day, but I want to go for like two a day. It's hard, and Best Battlefield Vids, you know, that's community driven channel as well, but you know, they keep submitting stuff, and we keep gaining subscribers in a constant rate. And you know, my bad if you guys heard that. It's going really well, but you know, I mean, there's only so much I can do. I really don't want to close it. I love, you know, having these community channels or whatever, but it is what it is, and I can't just keep something going if it's doomed to fail in the end. So I think it's time to close it down, and this has been a pretty serious commentary, whatever. So if you guys could comment, like, rate, subscribe, let me know what you guys think about it, and I'll probably have another video for you guys today. Later.